Look at this magical light show. Every image you see is real. When fireflies are looking for a mate, they put on a jaw-dropping display of twinkles and sparkles. Bioluminescence is the name of this extraordinary phenomenon, and to film it, a special camera was developed. Light comes in through a single lens, but is then split in two. One of the cameras is sensitive to infrared light, which allows to record in the dark. The second camera records only the bioluminescence, which is mostly blue or green. Combined into one picture, you get these marvelous images. But back to our fireflies. Each species has its own code of flashes. It's like a language with different dialects, and as we watch the twinkling lights, we watch the fireflies communicate and flirt. There's a female among the leaves here who will emit a single flash. The male waits for precisely 4 seconds and then answers back. She gives another flash. And the male knows that he's been chosen to be her mate. But it's more than just attracting the opposite sex. The more precisely a male firefly twinkles, and the brighter his light shines, the better his genes must be. At least that's what the female thinks. Time-lapse photography reveals the spectacular extent of their courtship. A new species was only recently discovered. Their special feature? They synchronize their flashes. And with the film speeded up, waves of light pulse through the woods like fairy lights. Why they all flash together is still a mystery. At dawn, the lights of the fireflies disappear. The fireflies take refuge underground and get their lights ready for the next night of mating.